Good evening and welcome to this special edition of the NewsHour Agenda. I'm Padmaja Joshi and it's an exclusive news break here on Times Now just days before Yasin Malik, the butcher of Srinagar, is finally set to face the law. And it's been 30 years too late. For 30 years, this man was allowed to roam free as a bird, protected and patronized and even feted by some people as some kind of a modern day Gandhi. He was called a stakeholder in the Kashmir issue. The government of India was told to have a talk with him. And when finally, earlier this year, his organization, the JKLF, was finally banned and this man was put behind bars, there were howls of protest from many quarters. And now we underline for you the depths of his depravity, the heights to which he has gone in his criminal career. On the 25th of January 1994, Air Force men were shot dead by Yasin Malik and his gunslinging cohorts in broad daylight in Srinagar. And till date, charges are yet to be framed in the case that was repeatedly and deliberately delayed. And for the first time, the man who was the special CBI prosecutor in the case reveals how the case was sabotaged only in order to appease and protect this terrorist. Not just that, he was also given special privileges, all at taxpayers' expense. It's almost like he was rewarded for murder.
इनका इन्फ्लुएंस था वहां पर लोग डरते थे और ये सेक्टेड के बाशिंदे भी डरते थे फेवर भी करते थे और हर तरीके से और लैटिट्यूड देते थे इसको
ऐसा भी हुआ कि वाइल द केस वाज ऑन ही वाज सेंट आउट फॉर द ट्रीटमेंट आल्सो बाय पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज
मुझे पता चला था कि इसका कांड का पर्दा उसका दिखाना ही नहीं न्यूयॉर्क गया वहां पर फॉल्स एफिडेविट दिए मेरे पास कोई केस नहीं है कोई एक्शन नहीं लिया उन्होंने सेंटर ने उसी बेस पर उसको भेज दिया सीबीआई का नहीं लिया हमारा ऑब्जेक्शन नहीं लिए हमने पूछा नहीं हमने हमारे पास केसेस उसके पड़े हुए और गवर्नमेंट ने खर्चा बर्दाश्त किया सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट दे अडॉप्ट दी पॉलिसीज टू अपीज देम बट दे डोंट अपीज दे ग्रो टाइम एंड अगेन विद फोर्स एंड विद करेज एंड दे स्पीक अगेंस्ट दी सिस्टम इट वॉज देयर ड्यूटी
स्टेट लीडरशिप हैड बीन सपोर्टिंग देम हियर ऑल्सो
यस यस स्टेट लीडर हु वाज एनसी There was an NC government. They were openly supporting this. Farooq Abdullah, दूसरे दूसरे ये सारे और दूसरे थे इनको फेवर देते थे सबके देते थे नो लीन एवरी लीनियन इवन दी मैं आई विल से एट द टाइम ऑफ सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट सपोर्टिंग हिम नॉट टेकिंग एक्शन इवन ऑन द रॉन्ग डीड्स
The irony is that Yasin Malik stayed free despite a charge sheet that was filed against him, a charge sheet that speaks explicitly of how he went up to the airmen. He was armed with a Kalashnikov. He opened indiscriminate fire, repeatedly fired at these unarmed Air Force officers. And not just that, he was subsequently even sent abroad for treatment. All of this we paid for. The evidence was clear, but Netas ensured that this murderer was rewarded and protected. So today they need to answer, who has the blood of Squadron leader Ravi Khanna on their hands?
You were watching the News Hour at 10. Agenda, debate number one on Times Now. Super Prime Time.
For the first time on television, you heard the prosecutor in the case exposing people who chose to appease a terrorist for their own politics. Joining us now on the debate, we have Tom Vadakkan, spokesperson of the BJP, Amit Raina, spokesperson for Roots in Kashmir, political analyst Ahmed Ayaz, Dr. Tasleem Ahmed Rahmani, president of the Muslim Political Council of India. But my first question is to Mrs. Nirmal Khanna, who is the wife of Squadron leader Ravi Khanna, who was murdered by Yasin Malik. Do these politicians and those who spoke of Yasin Malik as some kind of peacenik, Mrs. Khanna, have the blood of your husband on their hands?
Madam, first of all, I want to correct the date. It was not 21st of January. Actually, it was 25th January 1990.
Yes, ma'am.
After 30 years, now I am seeing this that some justice is going to happen in this killing of Air Force personnel. मैंने तो जिंदगी को बड़े अजीब तरीके से देखा है. 30 साल, 30 years is not a very short time. I struggled my life for good about 30 years. He was 38 years only that time when he was killed. Now I struggled for 30 years. Only 8 years or less than his life. So ना हादसों की तरह हमने जिंदगी गुजार दी. अब जिंदगी खत्म होने पे आई तो एक रोशनी की किरण मुझे भी नजर आ रही है कि मेरे हस्बैंड का जिसने एक कत्ल किया है, खून किया है, आज मैं उस इंसाफ को 30 साल के बाद देखने जा रही हूं. आज मेरी याद आ रही है सबको. 30 साल पहले तो कोई मेरे पास नहीं आया था. मैं छोटी थी, मेरे बच्चे बहुत छोटे थे. एक 6.5 साल का, एक 8.5 साल का बच्चा. तब तो मेरे पास कोई नहीं आया कि तुम इतनी जवान औरत जिंदगी कैसे काटोगी. मेरे हस्बैंड की, उसका कसूर क्या था? उसने यूनिफॉर्म पहनी थी, यही कसूर था. मुझे बड़ा अफसोस होता है अपने देश की हालत देख के कि एक किलर को इस तरीके से ऑनर किया जाता है. और जिनके साथ यह हादसा बरपता है उन लोगों के साथ क्या सलूक किया जाता है. इनको हमारे खर्चे पे ट्रीटमेंट पे भी अभी अभी मैंने सुना बाहर भी भेजा गया. ये बाहर फॉरेन कंट्रीज में भी जाते रहे, वहां जाके क्या देश के लिए कोई अच्छी बात करी है?
नहीं, पर निर्मल जी
कोई ना कोई ऐसी बातें ही की होंगी.
निर्मल जी सिर्फ ट्रीटमेंट के लिए उनको न्यूयॉर्क भेजा गया, हमारे सरकारी खर्चे पे न्यूयॉर्क भेजा गया यासिन मलिक को. और यही पर बात खत्म नहीं हुई है.
सरकार कहाँ से अपना खर्चा देती है आप मुझे ये बताइए? सरकार अपने पॉकेट से देती है? ये एक एक मार्टियर के कॉफिन में से पैसे दिए गए हैं. ऐसा क्यों हुकूमतें करती हैं? उनको इतनी समझ आनी चाहिए कि दूसरे के दिल पे क्या गुजरती है. जब उसी का खून पहले हमने कर दिया, फिर जो बचा खुचा लाश के साथ चिपका हुआ वो भी पी जाए, ऐसा क्यों है? थोड़ा तो बैलेंस होना चाहिए. एक इंसान है जिसने इतना बड़ा कोहराम मचा रखा है और उसकी फैमिली को तो पूछने के बजाय दर बदर ठोकरे खाए छोटे छोटे बच्चों को लेके. मैंने अपना वो काम किया है जो देश में कोई खुद्दार सूर में करते हैं. 30 साल मैंने अपने बच्चों को, क्योंकि उस पेड़ की छाया में मैंने भी कुछ वादे किए थे और जिनको मैंने सर अंजाम दिया है. मैंने, मेरे दोनों बच्चे मेरिटोरियस हैं, ऑल इंडिया रिवार्डेड है, और मेरे बच्चे उस मुकाम तक ऊपर वाले ने पहुंचाए हैं जिसने मुझे मेहनत करने का जुनून सौंप दिया था. अगर वो अपने देश के कॉज के लिए यूनिफॉर्म उसने एज ए कॉफिन पहन लिया था और वो इन लोगों ने उसको कॉफिन साबित किया, मैंने कहा उसके कॉफिन को भी मैंने इतना शौर्य दिलाना है कि मेरे बच्चे उस मुकाम को छुए.
पर निर्मल जी आज भी कुछ ऐसे लोग हैं जो ये मानते हैं कि यासिन मलिक कश्मीर में स्टेक होल्डर हैं, उनसे बातचीत करनी चाहिए, उनका दमन किया जा रहा है. ऐसे कुछ लोग हमारे साथ भी बैठे हुए हैं जिनको लगता है कि राजनीति के लिए आज उनको जेल में डाला गया है. वो तो एक गांधी जैसे इंसान उनको बुलाते हैं कुछ लोग. निर्मल जी
देखिए जी, मुझे शर्म आती है गांधी जी का नाम इस तरीके से नहीं लेना चाहिए. क्या निहत्थे लोगों पे 27 बुलेट्स लगी है मेरे हस्बैंड को? दो, एक बुलेट लगी है एब्डोमन पे, उसके बाद उन्होंने पास से आके इसने मोटरसाइकिल पे पूछा नटीपुरे का रास्ता. वो गुड ह्यूमर में नटीपुरे का रास्ता बड़े करीब से दोस्ताना अंदाज से बता रहा है और एक बुलेट मार दी. उस एक बुलेट का निशाना उसने अपने ब्रीफकेस से खराब किया, उसके बाद स्कफल किया, गन ऊपर,
एयर में कर दी, उन्होंने उसकी गन खाली कर दी थी। क्या मेरे हस्बैंड को डेकोरेट किया गया है? उसकी पीठ पे 27 बुलेट्स लगी हैं, मजाक नहीं है। और ये निहत्थे लोगों पे वार करें, और गांधी, अरे भैया गांधी ने तो लाठी भी नहीं उठाई थी, लाठी सिर्फ चलने के लिए पकड़ी थी।
सो टेल मी दिस, टेल मी दिस,
इतनी तो हमें शर्म आनी चाहिए जब हम बात करते हैं।
अहमद अयाज, डॉक्टर जॉन दयाल, डॉक्टर तस्लीम अहमद रहमानी, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू आंसर दिस लेडी हुज हस्बैंड वाज मर्डर्ड बाय यासिन मलिक, and yet there are some people who call him an activist? Ahmad Ayaz, a murderer was rewarded. The CBI prosecutor says he was given a latitude and special favors by the government. Why was a murderer rewarded?
At the outset, I fully sympathize with the widow and the conditions she has undergone.
Sir, don't give empty sympathy.
I'm very sorry, class, I don't need any sympathy. I can sympathize with many more now. I don't need any sympathy at this juncture.
No, then the point arises that this is an incident which has taken place 30 years ago. And how is that the case has not been investigated well and seen to it that it reaches to the logical conclusion? How is that the case is being made as a scapegoat today to pressurize the people after 30 years and making it a political issue and again pressurizing people? If Yasin Malik was a guilty, how was the case persuaded?
Don't make
and
a
so
martyr
forth.
Out of
why
a terrorist.
Why the,
make a hero out of
is it
a terrorist.
The seriousness? Is it the seriousness you are
ashamed,
showing?
Ashamed,
is it the seriousness you are showing towards bringing people to justice?
Such a pathetic
mindset you're afflicting
today.
Ahmad Ayaz, I did not ask you a question based on what a politician is saying. I asked you a question based on what a woman who saw her husband being murdered by Yasin Malik is asking you today. Why did Kashmir's politicians make a hero out of Yasin Malik? 1 year ago, Farooq Abdullah was saluting Yasin Malik for quote-unquote standing up to the bullying of the center. He is a murderer and he was being saluted.
There is no doubt the Air Force officer has been killed. There's no doubt about that.
Is Yasin Malik a murderer? Is Yasin Malik a murderer?
Well, and has it been?
Do you accept Yasin Malik is a murderer?
And I believe the court, the case is now in the court of justice, and I think it is a judiciary. We should look into it. And this being a judiciary,
you would very well know what Yasin Malik has done.
I don't think,
unless you are a terrorist sympathizer, there is no way any Kashmiri can deny the atrocious, the killing, the raping done by Yasin Malik. He is not only involved in the killing of four Air Force officers, he is involved in killing of multiples of Kashmiri pundits.
And
not only four Air Force
even
the
today,
officers
the
died
cat
on that
gets
day.
Your tongue.
Women
if you are asked to call Yasin Malik a murderer,
if you talk
why is it so
Force
difficult?
Officers,
Nirmalji, Nirmalji has a question.
Hanji, 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 boliye.
Nirmalji, aapko sawal puchna hai, bataiye.
Madam, main ye keh rahi hoon कि मेरे हस्बैंड ने ऐसा क्या किया था, उनकी ऐसी क्या इनके साथ थी। मैं तो कहती हूँ कैसी थी वो पोशाक, मैं रोज अपने आप से सवाल करती हूँ कैसी थी वो पोशाक जो ले गई अनुपम सुंदर मेरा सुहाग। खड़ा वो सड़क किनारे था, ना था कोई उसमें रोष नाराग, कर्तव्यवद सुंदर सिलोना पहने था उसने सेनानी लिबास। जानता था वो कि कफन है मेरी पोशाक, जानते हुए भी पहना था उसने वायु सेना का लिबास। काम देश के जो आ सके, आज मैं फखर से ये बात कहूंगी, ऐसी थी वो सुंदर पोशाक। नहीं तो उस दिन इन्होंने आजाद कश्मीर रेडियो स्टेशन से कश्मीर को आजाद घोषित करने का एजेंडा बना रखा था। मैं कहती हूँ आज भी मैं ये कहूंगी,
बताइए जॉन दयाल,
उनका कसूर क्या था?
विल यू सल्यूट यासिन मलिक टुडे? Will you salute this man or will you finally, in front of this lady, have the courage to call him a murderer? The CBI charge sheet said
this lady's killers must be prosecuted and punished, as indeed the murderers of every widow must be punished. I salute the widow. I ask this question
Madam,
of all the
Prime
Minister of
India, Atal Bihari Vajpayee. कि कौन मेरे पास आया था नो वन केम टू मी एट दैट टाइम कौन आया था मेरे पास मेरे इतने छोटे बच्चे थे मैं आकाश से गिरी फुटपाथ पे आ गई मेरे पास
ह्यूमन राइट्स एक्टिविस्ट जॉन दयाल जो कि यासिन मलिक के लिए आवाज उठा रहे थे व्हेन ही वाज जेल्ड अर्लियर दिस ईयर व्हाई वोंट दे देयर फॉर दिस लेडी इज शी नॉट ह्यूमन डज शी नॉट हैव राइट्स डिड हर हस्बैंड नॉट हैव राइट्स व्हेन ही वाज मर्डर्ड
Where was Narendra Modi at that time? Where was the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi?
Sir, you speak for human rights. I'm asking you. You speak for human rights.
That time he was not there.
No.
Where
I, Padmaja Naidu, I will not, I will not have you pit me against a widow. I will not have you. Padmaja Naidu.
I am not Padmaja Naidu.
Padmaja.
I'm Padmaja Joshi. But that's fine.
Widow.
No, unfortunately, no, Ms. Naidu is long gone. I am not having you be pitted against anyone, sir.
Kindly
but I do think she deserves an answer. She deserves an answer from everyone who called Yasin Malik a stakeholder in Kashmir.
Widows of martyrs. Pit me against killers.
I am Martyr's wife.
Pit me against those
Please.
Who give
Correct
white
yourself.
Clean kids to killers.
Shame. Don't call me widow.
Don't play politics.
I am not doing politics, sir. Politics was done by the people who ensured that Yasin Malik was treated like some kind of celebrity,
politics
Amit Raina. And today, I am appalled that people are playing victim as if they have been done an injustice. I mean, there were people who were wailing when Yasin Malik was kicked to the curb. And the government said, we are not going to talk to this man. When finally there was action against him. When finally the JKLF was banned. And today they're saying, oh, don't pit us against a widow. Why? Because the widow is speaking up and asking you uncomfortable questions. Amit Raina, some people don't want to face that uncomfortable truth
yes,
of what they have done for 30 years.
Yes. I would like to firstly apologize to Nirmal Khanna and my fellow Kashmiri Pandits and lots of people who have been killed by this terrorist and we have not been able to help them to get justice in spite of our efforts. Coming back to Yasin Malik is the man who is responsible for the ethnic cleansing of Kashmiri Pandits. He is the person who ensured that Kashmiri Pandits were killed, targeted and their house pasted with threat notices and women picked, gang raped and killed alive on the saw bands. Now moving to the role of the state and as well as few media houses, I remember a prominent media house declaring him a youth icon of the year in 2006. 2006, it was Manmohan Singh government which invited him to meet Prime Minister. He met Prime Minister in 2006. 2007, he was given passport, allowed to go to Pakistan, meet Hafiz Saeed. And subsequently, he started a yatra called Safre Azadi, the journey of freedom. Then he meets Hafiz, then he goes and marries an ISI mold called Mushal Malik. And has a free run in Kashmir, like he's the king of Kashmir. Mrs. Khanna is perfectly right when she said that it is our money, the money of the victims, which was used to fund a terrorist to give him a life of a luxury. It is appalling that our own government created a hero out of a terrorist. I remember an RTI which I had filed with Air Force few years back, and I asked them what is the status of the Air Force officers killing. They said, we have no idea. I filed the same RTI with CBI. They said no charge sheet has been filed. There is no progress.
Why, Tom Badakar?
Thankfully, this government, the Modi government, saw some sense. They banned an organization in 2014 and they have done the right thing what Yasin Malik deserves.
For whose politics was Yasin Malik not just protected, dare I say, rewarded for murdering men who were wearing the uniform of the Air Force? For whose politics, Mr. Badakar?
Padmaja, 30 years and this is nemesis has taken a lot of time to catch up with this man. From terrorist, they labeled him as a separatist. You are right when you compare him with the icons which was what they said. And I think it's not just about Yasin Malik. It is those who protected him and created that iconic image of this man who is a murderer and who has done what he has done. I have just heard the dossier about him. Shocking. And the brave lady here who has suffered and 30 years and counting.
And you know what people knew for 30 years, Mr. Rahmani? And Dr. John Dayala also wanted to pay attention to this, as should Ahmed Ayaz. For 30 years, people knew of the CBI charge sheet, Mr. Rahmani. The CBI charge sheet that said that this was a conspiracy to create in the minds of people. Yes, go on, Mr. Rahmani.
No, it's for 30 years now. It's not just Mr. Ravi Khanna, our martyr. There are hundreds and thousands of such martyrs in the country who has given their blood for the country, and they could not get the justice till today. That's why I always maintain that the terrorism in the country is a political
What is your point?
Every
the point is not that people haven't got justice. The point is, Mr. Rahmani, that people have been protected. Terrorists have been called activists. Just a second,
here.
Mr. Rahmani. This is not as if the case proceeded in court and justice was denied. The thing is, a terrorist was labeled an activist. That is the problem, Mr. Rahmani. And you need to answer who turned this terrorist into some kind of activist, and at whose behest was this done?
You need to answer. And these people this is the 12th year of BJP in the government. This is 12th year of BJP in the government. Will they bring to the book to all those who protected Yasin Malik for 30 years?
So
will anybody muster that kind of a courage?
Tom Vadakkar.
You are the people who are keep on paying several crores of rupees per year.
We will book anybody connected with Yasin Malik. Rest assured. Rest assured, we will book, we will punish all those who are associated. Don't underestimate the capacity of the present leadership. We will arrest them and they will belong where they are. Let there be no doubts about it.
Where were you for 30 years?
If it took us 30 years, we will.
You enjoyed the government in Jammu and Kashmir.
But who are the people who protected him? Who are the people who protected him? You tell us. You tell us who protected him. And who are protecting now? Even you are.
किसी की मैं बेटी हूँ? इनसे पूछिए, इनमें से किसी की मैं बेटी हूँ?
मिस्टर रहमानी,
देश की इस भारत माँ की मैं भी बेटी हूँ, जिसने ये संकल्प किया. मैडम, मेरे हस्बैंड की किलिंग हुई 38 years की एज में, मेरे बच्चे छोटे थे. मैंने संकल्प किया कि मैंने धरती माँ को दो गुड सिटीजन देने हैं. उसने एक कॉज के लिए यूनिफॉर्म पहनी थी. जो हुआ सो हुआ. अब मुझे अपने दो बच्चे नेशन को तैयार करके देने हैं.
एंड मिस्टर रहमानी, फॉर गुडनेस सेक, For goodness sake, please don't sit on television and tell this lady you are not the only one. I mean, I know this is a TV debate, but let's behave like human beings. Let's not lose all sense.
पिछले 3-4 महीने हुए हैं, मैडम, मेरे को ब्रेन स्ट्रोक आया है. आपको क्या पता, तिल तिल करके एक एक दिन जैसे मैंने जिया है वो मैं जानती हूँ. 30 साल को रोज के उतने लम्हों से मल्टीप्लाई करिए और मेरी जिंदगी के बारे में भी थोड़ा सा ध्यान दीजिए कि ये औरत जो है आज हमारे सामने एक बुढ़िया बैठी हुई, किसी की बेटी, किसी की माँ, आज ये पूछ रही क्या मैं इस देश की बेटी हूँ.
एंड डॉक्टर जॉन दयाल, वी मस्ट होल्ड द बीजेपी टू
अकाउंट.
वी मस्ट. You're right. In the first BJP government under Mr. Vajpayee, there was a chance to ensure that the likes of Yasin Malik are prosecuted. That did not happen. But at the same time, will we also stop and ask questions of those who said, and I quote, Mehbooba Mufti, Yasin Malik is a stakeholder in the dialogue process. What will the ban on his organization achieve? This is nothing more than bullying. Farooq Abdullah, I salute Yasin Malik for choosing death over bowing before New Delhi. He has willpower and refused to sell his self-respect and that of Kashmiris before Delhi. Will we call out these people for giving this cover fire to to a terrorist, literally and metaphorically, over the period of 30 years. Dr. John Dayal. And may I also add, some activists who have attended art exhibitions with him, sat on candlelight vigils with him. Dr. John Dayal.
I have never.
Thank you for that.
I have never sat on a vigil with Yasin Malik. But let me tell you something. But let me tell you one thing. Blood will out. Everybody who is a murderer will pay the price. Today, tomorrow, day after, including him. You mentioned Mahbooba. You were 4 years in a coalition government with you. Shame on you, Mr. Modi and Mr. Amit Shah. Shame on you.
Absolutely.
And shame on the media.
But will you call Yasin Malik a murderer? Will you accept Yasin Malik is a murderer? All right. You should ask for all of these people to be ashamed. But will you call Yasin Malik a murderer? And will you also call all of those people abettors to murder who have sat with him and called him an activist and a stakeholder? Will you do that, sir?
His ma'am is an accused of murder, and he is an accused of murder. The moment the court describes him as a murderer, I will call him a murderer. It is for the court to describe him, for the police to charge him.
Till the time he's an innocent man.
To have the
Till then he's a human rights activist, isn't he? And he's a stakeholder in the Kashmir talks.
He is an accused.
Right.
He is an accused till then. He's
right.
An accused as many before him have been.
It's so difficult. It's so difficult, isn't it? Even now, despite what you've heard from a woman who saw her husband being killed, she saw it, to call the man a murderer even after 30 years. Why is it so difficult? We have to sit and wonder as a country. Nirmalji, I'll give the last word to you. Aakhirkar, ab se 48 ghante mein, this man will finally appear in court. Do you hope that finally politics is not going to stand in the way?
I wish. Aisa hona to nahi chahiye.
Aur jin logon ne 30
saal tak... Jo jaisa kare, jaisa...
और जिन लोगों ने 30 साल तक यासिन मलिक को लेजिटिमाइज किया है, उसकी प्रेजेस की हैं, अगर आज वो आपको देख रहे हैं, उनको आप कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे?
मेरे तड़पने का सलीका देख के शायद उनको शर्म आ जाए कि इसने फिर भी कंट्रीब्यूट किया है कंट्री को. आज भी मैं उसी राह पे चल रही हूं. मैं एक टीचर थी, मैंने बच्चे बनाए हैं, ऊपर वाले ने मुझे खैरात डाली है. जो दो स्क्वाड्रन लीडर खन्ना के बच्चे थे उनको भी संवारा है. सिर्फ खाना खा लेना, पैसे कमा लेना, इसके लिए हम जहान में नहीं आए हैं. कुछ और भी काम बाकी है हमारे हिस्से के जो हमें करने चाहिए. अरे अगर सबके दिमाग में ये बात आ जाए कि एक दिन तो हमने मरना ही है, मौत निश्चित है, जाना सबने है, पैसा किसी का नहीं साथ जाना. जाना क्या है? हमारे अमल. हम ये कॉज बना लेते हैं, इस कॉज के लिए हम ये करें, उस कॉज के भाई कॉज का एजेंडा तो क्लियर होना चाहिए हमें.
वल्दरा मैंने ह्यूमन
मुझे क्लियर था. मुझे इस बात का अफसोस है कि मेरे हस्बैंड को डेकोरेट नहीं किया गया. वो क्यों नहीं किया गया जबकि इनको पता था उस टाइम कि उसने मैगजीन खाली किया था. निहत्था आदमी होने के बावजूद उसने गोली सामने से, स्पोर्ट्समैन था, लंबा ऊंचा 6 फीट 2 इंच उनका कद था, मार सकता था इसको गोली सीने में, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं किया. सूझबूझ से काम लिया है. ये इसको कहते हैं गांधी के रास्ते पे चलना, ना कि गांधी का नाम लेके निहत्थों पे वार करके उनको मौत के घाट उतार के फिर हम गांधी जी का मुकुट पहन के घूम रहे हैं.
There are many human rights activists on this panel, but if there's someone who's truly human on this panel, it's only one lady. Thank you very much, ma'am, for having spoken to us. It can't be easy at all, even though it's been 30 years. And I really think as a country, we owe an apology to you and to everyone who down the years has decided to lionize this man who is nothing more than a murderer and a terrorist. Hopefully, finally, the process of him facing the law will begin day after tomorrow. Thank you very much, all gentlemen and Mrs. Nirmal Khanna, for talking to me today.